This is shown here. And today I am talking about their freedom fighters. And as much I know of Bhagat Singh, Bhagat Singh was a great warrior and he was born in Banga village in Pakistan. And he was dead in 23 March 1931. So I want to tell you about their birth. So since his birth, he decided their motivation, and before leaving his their home, he wrote a letter that. He wrote a letter that he has only one life and they give our country not a single person. But now people say that my wife is my life and our parents not my future. And we can't forget their sacrifices and the pain. So that's it. Thank you.